So Eminem recently released a new album with the Fast Person Godzilla, and that inspired me to bring back the fast-paced auctioneer tutorial format. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to use Blender to make some glass, and I'm not talking about this glass, but rather procedural stained glass like you'd find in a church. And the best part is we can also convert any image or any video into this format, which is pretty cool, I guess. So with Blender open, farewell the default cube, replace it with the plane, and in the shading workspace, set up your material so that the image you want is plugged directly into the surface. And yes, you can technically do this faster by using the import images as planes add-on, so there's no need to tell me that in the comment section. Instead, maybe you can use your time a bit more valuably to take a walk outside, do some community service, or help a boy out with his Patreon. Anyways, we now have our image on the surface of a plane, and we need some way to segment this into our glass fragments. The best way to do this is by adding a Voronoi texture node, plugging the position output into the vector input, and playing around with the scale and randomness until we have the result you want. If you also want to add some dividers in between, just duplicate your Voronoi texture with the mode set to edge distance, mix this with the texture using multiply with 1 as the factor, and add a color ramp node to control the kind of falloff we're getting. This way, we've made a completely procedural result, which means we can rapidly generate new variations and also apply this tiny kind of texture. So here we're using a famous painting, here we're using your boy CG Matter, and here we're using your skill in Blender compared to mine. Finally, to make our stained glass actually look good, we just need to set up a simple scene with an area light shining behind our glass panel, send the nodes through a glass VSTF with some large roughness value, and if you want, use a noise texture to create a normal map which will add some warble to the material. And there you go, you came into defenseless fawn who didn't know how to make stained glass, and look at you now, you're a freak of nature, forced to be reckoned with. You render blindfolded, eat tutorials for breakfast, and love the sponsor for this video, Dashlane. And Dashlane is a free mobile and desktop app that removes all the boring parts of the internet. Are you tired of trying to remember your passwords? Well, Dashlane can save those for you. What about pulling out your wallet every time you want to make a purchase online? Well, Dashlane can store your credit card information so they have you covered there too. Additionally, they can store other kinds of information like addresses and usernames, meaning they can sign into all your favorite websites using one-click autofill, and online transactions will no longer take forever. If you're also worried about the strength of your passwords, then you can use Dashlane's password generation feature to automatically create safe and secure passwords. And I know what you're thinking, is this really a secure way to save and generate passwords? I mean, what if there's a hack or something? And to that, I would say that Dashlane's actually an excellent option, because all your passwords are stored behind your own master password that not even Dashlane has access to. So as long as you have your master password, you're going to be good to go. And on top of all these features we already talked about, the premium version offers extra features like built-in VPN, which lets you browse the internet safely from no matter what country you're in without the threat of data interception, and there's also dark web monitoring, which will alert you if any of your private information leaks into the dark web, which is not something you'd be able to detect on your own. And since Dashlane is sponsoring this video, you can check out my link in the description to try Dashlane for free on your first device, and also get 30 free days of the premium version with no credit cards required at sign up. But other than that, I've been CG Matter, you've been you, bye-bye.